Hello.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Very good. So today we have the video test. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's go.
What?
So first is the introduction. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Apple. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Vietnam and my favorite color is pink.
Very good. First unit is about countries. So what country is it?
It is South Africa. Italy.
What country is it?
It's Australia.
What country is it?
It's the UK.
What do they eat in Japan?
They eat sushi.
What animal can I see in South Africa?
It's a zebra.
Very good. So still unit one, where people are from. Where is Kito from?
Kito from Japan.
Where are Maya and Harry from?
Maya and Harry from the UK.
Yeah. Can you ask me a question?
Where is Shia from?
He is from South Africa.
Where is Lena from?
She is from Australia. Very good. Two, where people live. Does Carlos live near a river?
No, he doesn't.
Does Lily live near a river?
Yes, he does.
Do Rita and Lucas live next to a lake?
No, they don't.
Good. Can you ask me some questions?
Do you live in a village?
No, I don't.
Do you live in a town?
No, I don't.
Does your friend live near a river?
Does. Okay, very good. Unit 3, helping out using adverbs of frequency. Never, sometimes, usually, always. Can you tell me about Ivo?
Ivo always goes shopping.
And is that?
And is always eat the cat.
And Theo and Katie?
Theo and Katie usually go shopping.
So still using adverbs of frequency, we have a list of daily activities. What is this?
It's sweep the floor.
What is this?
Go shopping. Wash the dishes. Do puzzle. Play hide and seek.
So using these, can you tell me what you do? Still using the activities, we're going to talk about how often. So here I want you to tell me like how many times you do something. I clean my room once a week. I go shopping 3 times a week. Okay? How often do you wash the dishes?
I wash the dishes once a year.
Once a year?
Yes.
Ooh. How often do you read comics?
I read comics 5 a week.
5 times a week? Wow, okay. Okay, can you ask me a question?
How often do you clean your room?
I clean my room once a day.
How often do you do puzzles?
I do puzzles 3 times a week. Okay, excellent. Unit 5 is eating out. So
yes.
Where do you eat out?
I eat out at the restaurant.
Okay, good. Okay. And here we have a table of food. Can you tell me some of the things you can see on the table?
I can see pasta, salad, pancake, lemonade,
okay, good.
And sandwiches, French fries.
Okay. Is there any juice?
Yes, there is.
Are there any apples?
No, there
aren't.
No, there aren't.
Good. So when we're in a restaurant, what do you say when you order food?
Could I order something? Like, could I order pizza? Please?
Yes, there you are.
Thank you.
Yeah, very good. Would you like some ice cream?
No, thank you.
Would you like some lemonade?
Yes, please.
Very good. And minute 6 is about animals and what people are doing. So where are they?
They're at the zoo.
What is he doing?
He is taking a photo of the monkey.
Yeah, excellent. And what is he doing?
He is feeding.
No, he's not easy eating, isn't he?
Yes.
Can you ask me a question?
What is the monkey doing?
Which one?
This one.
He is swinging on the tire. Okay, very good, high five.